So our discussion was confusing words and false friends, and we are going to see some of these. So let us start. First of all, we have to complete these sentences. There are two sentences actually, or you can say pair of sentences, and we have to add the appropriate word or phrase. These are two word or phrase. This is a phrase. So everybody has a right to a decent dash with a good pay. So decent job with good pay. And during the economic recession, a lot of people found themselves out of work. You can use work here. Then lay and lie. If you're suffering from dehydration, you should drink plenty of water and sit down. Or lay or lie, what are you going to use? Lie down for a while. Because if you are dehydrated, you should lie down. You should not be in the standing position. And before you begin the experiment, you should dash a large plastic sheet on the ground. You should lay. Lay means place. When you are talking about placing a thing, use lay, and then lie for this kind of sentences. Let's look at and watch. We need to dash the situation carefully over the next few weeks and see how things develop. We need to watch the situation, and then here we need to look at the problem carefully and decide if there is anything we can do about it. When you are talking about, because you are using look at here, when you are talking about a problem, and we need to look at the problem. We don't watch the problem, but here we need to watch the situation, because we are talking about a situation, and when this situation is there, we have to watch, because it is going for a few weeks, the duration is involved. Lose and L-O-S-E, lose, again both pronunciation are same. Some people are very competitive and hate to dash a game or competition. So here we use lose, L-O-S-E. Lose means not winning. While in this case, the surface is mainly composed of loose soil and small stone. Loose means not compact, means not in a group. Loose means simpler and in constituents. Then make and cause the noise from traffic outside the school. Can dash it hard to hear from the teacher is saying. That is, what you are going to use here, it makes. The noise from of traffic outside the school can make, not cause. Hurricanes cause widespread damage in urban areas, because the cause of damage is hurricane. So this is a cause. Nature, countryside, thousands of dash lovers head for the national parks every weekend. Thousands of nature lovers, not countryside lovers. Countryside is like a village. So thousands of nature lovers head for national parks every weekend, and I would rather live in the countryside than in a city. So because countryside, you have fresh air, people know each other, and there is still a lot of love prevailing. Then percent and percentage. Again, these two are somewhat similar. But it is a myth that only 10, what you are going to use here? 10%. This is often written as one word, percent. This is percent. So it is a myth that only 10% of American hold a passport. So you are talking in terms of 100 in this case. Only a small percentage of land is privately owned. Here you can use a larger percentage of this is because once you are talking about small percentage, large percentage is not privately owned. Permission and permit. Again, same words, same meaning. Here we are going to use, I'm afraid we can't permit photography in the museum. We can't permission, no, this is not going to be work. We receive permission, because permission is to attend the meeting as long as we didn't interrupt. Permission is given with something, or you know, something in hand which should not be done. And I'm afraid we can't permit photography in the museum. And once you permit, then it is actually permission. You're giving permission. Personal and personnel, this is very important. You know, these words are often confused. If you are working with government, these two words, they often create a lot of perturbation. So personal and personnel, my own dash view is that professional football players are paid far too much. This is my personal, this is my own, this is my individual view. While in this company was in trouble until there was a change of personnel on the management team. Personnel, right? When we talk about company and we want to talk about an individual, we speak that we are talking about a personnel. Then possibility and chance. You might go to Spain for our field trip. Another, what we are going to use here? Another possibility is that we'll go to the Italy instead. And in this case, if we act now, we have a good chance of finding a cure for the disease. Again, same thing, confusing words and false friends. Practice and practice. Again, same words. Practice and practice. So it's important to practice your English whenever possible. Then I think I need more practice before I take the exam. Because I am doing it, I need practice. And when someone is saying, someone is asking or giving advice, it's important to practice your English whenever possible. Priceless and worthless. Priceless, dash painting by artists like Van Gogh and Rembrandt should not be in the hands of private collectors. So we are talking about the paintings which are actually priceless. Priceless. And inflation spiraled out of control. Paper money suddenly became almost worthless. They became useless. Principle and principle, very important. Principle and principle. Many people refuse to eat meat on principle. Principle, this one, not this one. Principle. Principle means your ideal, your thoughts, and what you have decided. She was appointed university principal. For this, you use this principle, because this is actually a post. This is a he has given a post. He has been promoted to a principal. The country's dash food products are coffee and sugar. This is again what you are going to use. Principle, again principle, this one. Again, a different meaning is that the main principal is what? Principal is the head of the school, the head of the college. And when we are talking about main food products, we are talking about principal, P-A-L. And in this case, I believe in the dash that healthcare should be free for everyone. I believe in the principle. I believe I have a thought. I have a thinking. I have this idea. Problem and trouble. At night, the streets are full of people fighting and generally causing what? What you are going to use? Problem or trouble here? You are going to use trouble, because trouble is caused. I was wondering if you could help me with a little trouble I am having. Small things, small trouble, some problem. Small aspects are being used here for trouble. Then process and procession. The highlight of the carnival is a huge procession. Procession means a kind of festival. In this festival, people, they progress. We call them as they are having a procession along the town's main street. In this, in some cases, applying for a visa can be a long and frustrating process. Process means steps, procedure. Then raise and rise. This is again very important. Raise and rise. Rise means increase. Again, increase. Demand usually drops. In this case, in response to oil crisis, most airline had to raise their fare. Not rise. Raise their fare. 17. Remember and remind. I can dash my first day at school really well. I can remember. Remember means I can recall. I can think of. While in this case, language teachers often remind their students, not remember. They make them remember. For that, we use remind. Language teachers often remind their student that the best way to remember a new word is to use them as much as possible. Respectable and respectful. We all listen in respectful silence. Means the silence which was kept is respected. That is why we use respectful silence as she outlined her plans for the museum future. In this case, everybody wants to bring their children up in a respectable neighborhood. Means a neighborhood which can be respected with good ideas, with good principle, with good ideas, with discipline, with devotion, dedication, determination of people to make each other happy and worth living. Then tolerable and tolerant. People need to be more tolerant, not tolerable, tolerant of their neighbors and not complain every time they make too much noise. Then the local authorities say that the noise from passing train is tolerable, but many living near the railway lines disagree. 20. Treat and cure. Many hospitals are so understaffed that they are refusing to treat, not to cure, but to treat patients with minor injuries, because injuries are treated. Injuries are not cured. A problem which is chronic or long lasting is cured. A new drug was unable to cure the disease and hundreds died as a result. Right? So this was about confusing words and false friends. We'll talk about context and meaning in the next session. Thank you.